I go, I'm making lamb and kidney, and I've got one serving spoon of oil and one medium onion that goes in. I got 1 kilo of lamb and I've got about 4 kidneys, which I've cooked the lamb. I put 2 teaspoons in there and boiled it. And I put 1 teaspoon in the kidney and I boiled it as well separately. And they're both ready. Now I just have to make the masala. Here my onions are done. This is how I like. I've got 3 tomatoes and 2 green chilies in here that goes in. I'm going to add my garlic ginger paste, 1 tablespoon. Now I've got my spices here, paprika 1 teaspoon, paprika 1 teaspoon, green masala 1 teaspoon, dhania powder 1 teaspoon, and jeera powder 1 teaspoon, that all goes in. Sorry about that, my husband was coughing. Now every time you add your spices, you have to cook it for a couple of seconds and then add water, close the lid for 3 to 4 minutes on a slow heat so your onions and your tomatoes and your spices stay cooked well. Here's my water. Now I'm going to cover it on a slow heat for 3 to 4 minutes. Now I'm going to remove my lid. It's been 3 to 4 minutes now. It's done. Beautiful. Now I'm going to add my meat. Lamb. That's 1 kilo of lamb with this juice. That all goes in. Add a little more water and I'm going to close the lid again, put the lid on again for a little while. I put my lamb and added a little bit more water with the juice. I've got my kidney all boiled, all cooked. I put turmeric powder and a teaspoon of salt and that's cooked. And I'm going to add it all in together and I'm going to cover it for a little while. Okay, now it's been about 10 minutes and I'm removing my onions. The water is dry. Now I'm going to roast it, cook it until the oil separates from it. The heat is medium. You see, this is the kidney. And this is the lamb. A lovely masala in it, smells beautiful. I'm roasting the lamb and I can see the oil.